Hey
Hey
Sparks,
Sparks,
it's okay for you to cower up here somewhere on the high ground. You'll know when you're needed somewhere, because you'll hear people screaming.
cool.
Brother, you've got the finishing right to that flare. Aquarius, how's brother one doing?
This was renewing the chem light vision.
We seem to be good.
Okay, we'll just keep on.
Nocturnal bloody rats.
Bro, two's got fire coming from the southeast. Engage.
Out of chem lights.
Say again, brother 2, did you say east?
Sparks, I have if you want to come to the helicopter.
Southeast.
Copy that, brother 2.
Shit, I am down. There are enemies to your immediate south.
Coming to east, Sparks.
Alright, watch yourself, throw smoke.
Alright, brother two.
Hold position, Farrah, hold position.
Looks like we have
smoke out.
South. Bravo 1, do you have any contacts?
Bravo 1, no contacts, moving southward.
Move 2 meters, Bravo 1.
Due east from you, Fer, that's not really a safe place to be.
I know.
I'm behind you, Vincent.
They are due east at the base of the hill.
Yeah, and also slightly outside, right?
Brother, how you doing? Still free, or you're going to get a lot of fire coming in from that east. to engage with you.
Okay, so get some more information.
Well, this is ridiculous. I'm out of ammunition. Trying to rearm at the helo.
Spot, come back.
Stay right there.
Yeah, you better hold still, Fire. You're kind of mucked up.
Right, I've dropped two rounds, two mags for you. You need to be able to defend yourself.
Thank you very much.
Bravo,
you're also fully healed.
Okay. Fighting leaders, pop smoke on the perimeter, and then move back. Pull it back, guys, pull it back.
Is everybody up?
Keep going, guys. Fire teams, let me know when you're fucking your fire teams and you're dead.
Well, two's falling back, two helicopters.
Spots, go.
Yep.
Spots, Babbitt, we need to heal.
Working. Alright, fair leg it. Let's go!
Let's go.
Keep moving. Sorry, Fur was being armored. Ready to lift.
All right, folks. Follow me.
Yeah.
Charlie is standing by. We're ready to move for the gully when you want.
Charlie.
Move. Understood.
All right, guys. Let's go. We may come under fire here, so be ready to dive for cover. This is not much of a gully.
Charlie's moving along. This isn't much of a gully, but it provides sufficient cover.
May need to revisit your definition of sufficient in the future for our...
Please, this is Alpha 1.
Send it.
Very near, yes.
And let's believe there were contacts
behind these bushes. Or...
Someone due east of us here, Ferrard.
Okay. Do we have a good angle on them? Do we have a good firing position? Doesn't look like it for either case.
No, but I think we might actually be behind them. I think they're engaging Bravo.
Okay, in that case, halt and collect your stamina. We'll get up in a second, find a tree and engage what you can. When we engage, myself and Glenn will provide cover, spark suicide, push forward and assault another 50 meters, then find cover as well.
Alpha's ready to crest. Alpha 2.
Alpha 2, crest.
There is no cover there for Art.
That's a bad position. Let's keep moving on. Alright, how do you feel about just charging him?
Trick or treat, Jeremy.
Let me sneak up and see if I can get a peek.
Yeah, go ahead and crawl forward, everyone, towards the structures.
Alpha 1 is Loft 1, man.
If Alpha's up, then you should have a clear way just because...
Is Alpha's up, by the way?
Fuck you, BI, and your fucking rabbits. Scaring the shit out of me.
There's no clear ground.
Okay. Spark suicide. Is there any way for you to crawl any closer and cover?
Yes. Balls.
Yeah.
Do it.
Alpha lever, Alpha 2, move out.
Roger.
Charlie's crawling closer. Don't think they know we're here yet.
Okay, I think that's about as far forward as I can reasonably get here. I'm only not being seen because
all right,
they're
do you have a shot from that place?
I don't even know where they are. I can hear them in the building ahead of me, but I can't see anything.
Screw it and charge. Everyone up and at them.
Yay!
This is Sparta!
There's a guy going house.
I'm down.
I think I saw something just in front of me. Next entrance.
Thanks.
Alpha, you need to be aware Charlie is now approaching the city.
Where?
Yeah.
Alright, we took two losses on the way over. Two men are at the walls.
Alpha, move in.
I still see movement next to house.
Was Charlie the one on the west?
Yep.
Oh yeah, they got murdered by us.
I like to think of it more as dying gloriously in a full-on battle charge.
Well, it was a distraction, I guess. No!
No.
In Folk ARPS, we have nothing but the best in situational awareness.
Right now, Ninja's going, what was that thing that just flew over my head and exploded?
That would probably be a grenade.
Nice play,
Fizz. It almost worked.
I would shoot better. At least I got two guys. Which is kinda cool. Grumpy's doing some stuff.
He's dead. A little bit off the top of the head there.
So we got a sneaky Sam. Oh no.
Not sneaky enough!
There. Just need one more Alpha 1 firefighting. Congratulations, Sparks, on your promotion.
I what? And who now?
Right. Okay, so
oh,
now
bugger.
Is...
comments.
Alpha 1. Buildings 1 and 2 that map, IOP Michigan, look like they'll take the brunt of whatever gets shot at us first. Might suggest we pull back to buildings 3 and 4 instead.
That does seem to be a reasonable assumption, yes.
IP1. Are we free to use Alpha Squad as a blade of armor?
No, we're not. I am Alpha Squad lead. I will use Alpha Squad as your lord.
That wasn't. I apologize.
Person versus Phoenix, Echo. You are part of Alpha Squad.
Uh-oh.
Evening, folks. Just one rule over the normal stuff. If you see anyone dropping dead from our squad, steal all their stuff. Have fun.
Yes, sir.
Hold.
When we get out, head south. Sorry, north.
Suggest taking cover.
Alpha Squad lead, do you copy?
Alpha Squad lead, copy.
Where do you want Alpha 1 at this time?
I assume you're in building number 2.
We're in the lee of that building, yes. We have fire coming in from the northeast somewhere, but I don't have visual.
Understood. Hunker down.
Okay, folks, we're going to hunker, but I don't like us this close to the IFE in case they're getting around. So, you see that building directly to our west? I want blue team for suicide thing. I want you behind that one there. Oh, that's not good.
Well, that punctuated your point.
Afraid so.
Moving.
Red team, pull back to the building we were originally in, the one marked 3 on the map, and take cover there.
Okay, cross over.
Fur, pull back further, that's not enough cover.
Copy.
Fur, Suicide King, at this corner there is some heavy fire coming in from the north.
I got it.
The fuck, are those mortars?
Headcount, everyone, headcount.
That rocket just came in front of my face.
Alright, is everybody still up?
No, yep. Just splashed.
Then don't care.
Yep.
Stand by, Alpha's lead.
Anyone need a medic?
Alpha 1 is under fire, but we are currently 5 strong and 1 AI.
Tell them to hunker down. Fire is coming from...
Should be in the building.
90 to 100. Distance 3 to 500 meters. Just a sporadic random infantry. Can't figure out where the hell that
is. There's a UGL right.
Yeah, we're told to just hunker down.
Enemies danger close, building 3. Disregard its OSI.
Son of a...
Please don't shoot building 3. It's red team.
IFE, please don't scare the living daylights out of my guys. Okay, I'm gonna go and see if I can sneak up to where Hat is and get eyes forward there. Everyone will stay put. Hat, I'm coming to you. Gonna die. So dead. Oh boy. Not a good glance. Alpha lead, Alpha 1.
Submitted.
Have we just lost the gong?
Gong 1, in.
Gong 1's fine.
Well, our gong is alive. What did happen is our JJ blew himself up.
How the fuck did he blow himself up?
Our JJ was also a tiger shark.
If it makes you feel any better, I very nearly shot you in the face for walking out in front of me like that when I was peeking around the corner.
Contact, about 200 meters,
feel worse.
But I'm
Suicide, if you can. Suicide, if you can see them, open up.
Yep. Engage. The behind bushes aren't doing very well, though.
I think. Gong, what's your current armor status?
Entirely intact.
Entirely intact.
Left arm taken out, we repaired it.
Creep track 4 by building 3. There we go. Okay.
No, that was me.
Provide some cover over there.
We can try.
It's Spurt, can I teleport to your building?
Yep, but watch yourself as you come up. Take cover by the broken wall.
No, fuckers are getting accurate.
I'll cover if I can. Coming across.
Covering.
Shit.
You okay, Fur?
Oh, it's hot. Yeah, I'm good. Just round some thing on me.
Do we have a medic?
Yes.
Heavy 81
needs a medic. Fur, hold still. We have enemies directly to our southeast.
Slowly.
You come around here, you're not going to have cover.
Slowly.
Oh, way too late for you, isn't it?
From southeast.
Yeah, directly across the road from here.
Can we get some elevation?
If you can get in there, yeah. Hang on, I'll cover. ASL, you might want to tell the medic to watch himself on the southeastern side of this building.
Down.
Red team, how are you doing?
Yep. Now we're hunkered down.
Quiet.
I am envious. Fair, are you still up?
Yeah, I'm still up on the lane. I'm up and I'm in an elevated position. I've got a good view down the road. And a better view to the right of the road, out to the bay.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Ooh,
this window's a bad idea. This window is a bad idea. Okay, red team, we're not gonna be able to keep going on this if we don't actually start shooting back at them. Can you move up and occupy building 2 carefully? Because you will be fired upon as you do so. Ekbot will be joining shortly, so you'll be 3 strong. Suicide King.
If you just coming from the north.
Suicide King, if you can move up and join us in building 1. Yeah, Fur, don't try that window. That's a window's a really bad idea. The one you were at was pretty good. So Suicide King, join us in building 1 but stay downstairs. See this corner? Take this corner. Okay. We'll probably be able to prone and bipod from there and cover the village. Alright guys, it looks like we are pushing towards Waypoint Ohio, so everyone get down to the ground floor.
If anyone wants
but wait.
Ammunition,
we
came with our Ifrit.
If anyone needs to rearm...
I'll cover you all the way down the road.
Okay, Fair, you hold the position there, so...
A team crossing over.
Actually, Suicide King, go join Fur and give us all cover down that road. So, upstairs.
Okay. I'll move it out.
Okay, red team and me, we're going down the road towards that point marked smoke on the map. Take whatever cover you can find. Don't trust the IFE will not back up sharply. Or run you over.
What are those?
Got smoke up the road.
Curious, how much does take point?
Please repeat. Please.
Let us take point. I don't want to have to run this thing. Alright, red team, that house due east. Take that house.
I'll race.
I got smoke. Beyond the buildings you're running to. Is that friendly or enemy smoke?
That's us, Fair. Don't worry
about
that.
Just lay down smoke on the building.
Alright, red team, take the building. Direct the east. 20 meters ahead.
Move in.
Ekbot, with them.
Alright. There is a truck of some sort towards the northwest. Is there a tank or is it?
Building clear.
Cool. Alright, red team, push up hard. Get to the hill.
AP moving.
Good kill.
Don't stop for anything, keep on running.
Waypoint though, high on the building on our side is a ruin.
Any cover is cover. Can you just hold 1 second, ASL? I'm looking at someone, I don't know if it's an enemy or not.
Bravo is very, very far away from you. It's an enemy.
400 meters out from me?
Way more. Try a full click.
King sights.
It buys ASL is a fault in the town to our
team. Roger that. Red team, everyone is heading to join where ASL is once we've killed the siege. Okay, big building across the road, that is where we're heading.
This is Hut 1, IFV is dead.
Okay, the good news is we have to push up to the town.
I'm coming. Guy in the house dead. Then there was another guy in the house.
ASL, are you up?
ASL is currently down, but that may change yet.
Copy that. A1 is now moving towards you. Alright guys, we gotta run, and there's enemy up there because ASL just went down, so let's leg it.
This is Hut 1. Do you need us to move somewhere else?
Oh, fucking goddamn!
How's your advantage?
Right now, we can't really see to the northeast from our position because we're in some kind of a ditch.
That house to our direct east is where we need to get to.
Quick.
Was there friendlies by that door?
Please tell me you didn't kill my medic. Oh good. Alpha, there's a guy in this building by the dumpster I'm standing in.
There was another guy in that building, the next corner, waiting for you. Anyone need the medic?
A1, the building to your west is occupied, I'm currently down. In the second room,
red team, go to help
the door on the right. He's down.
Egg pot, there may be others.
Sparks, you might want to set up your MGs up on this floor of this building up here.
Burr, see that building directly to our east? See if you can take the top first floor of that and set up with a view towards our northeast. Someone got pickers up yet?
Alpha, could I trouble you for a second?
Go.
The entire SL element is currently down on the street, staring directly at an AI.
Oh, poop.
Who is standing in the corner looking at us. Or lying down, I don't know.
Guys, ASL is currently down the street. There's an enemy. There's an enemy AI looking directly at them.
Are they in the building?
They say they're down in the street. No, apparently they're in the building.
They were not a fan of me opening their door.
It's firing at what?
There was an AI standing in the corner.
Is he dead?
Yep.
Good work.
Upper floor clear.
Looks like the floor's clear.
Alright, let's move to ASL and just clear these buildings. Hat, did you clear upstairs in this building?
Taking fire from the southwest and south.
Shit.
Confirm top floor of the building, no one can.
Rumpy. He's bleeding to death.
Rumpy's left, yes, he's dead.
Well,
you know, I specifically asked if they cleared upstairs.
Zeus on everyone. Lightning bolts everywhere. That works too.
It should say moral.
I don't know, I'd say it was a moral defeat.
Madrek?
Yo, can we be super cowardly?
Always.
What's the plan?
I always die in the mission. Like, 2 seconds into the mission, I'm the first guy that charges the 50 cal.
Don't charge the 50 cal.
This time, I'm gonna survive.
Alright, so what we do is you see that hill opposite the inevitable ambush point?
The one with the houses on it?
Yeah, we just run up there.
Can we clear those houses?
Yeah, I did that last time, it was great. I lit the whole mission.
Which houses? Because I keep getting shot in the first 2 seconds of this mission.
Alright, back to the character plan.
Yes. Always.
Unfortunately, I appear to be in the front with this big pane of glass between me and the guy with the gun.
Ledger, can you place me on here?
I think we need driving music.
I can't set that up. So.
That was boring.
I'm not a musician, alright? Shut up.
We'll just dub it over in the post.
I also can't hear my own horn going on.
Don't blow your horn, just ram them.
Oh, someone just jumped out of my mouth. It's the vector. He's infiltrated, get him.
That was the enemy.
He's letting the air out of our tires. I'm telling you, it would be seriously funny to get out here, run up and shoot them in the tire.
I'm not saying you should do it, but you should do it. I know, there's totally like a whole machine gun in a cab. How come we don't have one? Wheels of the bus go round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round. Wheels of the bus go round and round.
All day long.
Yay. I'm not feeling the enthusiasm yet.
There are bylaws against me singing normally. I'm just watching this truck in front of us waiting to see the RPG hit it and everyone burn to death.
I don't think I've ever seen RPGs on this mission. It seems to be more technical, 50 cals.
Whoa, break.
Oh god.
What? Fucking hell.
What is that doing?
I'll bet you it's something like the
Alright,
dismount.
I just threw them.
Go.
Alright,
yeah.
East, I think. Get defilade, this hill east.
Everybody okay? Nope, north.
I'm okay.
Who's still in the truck.
Scratch, that's the 50 go out there.
Due north, 50 cal on a technical.
Okay, we're falling back down this valley.
You're hot, anyone?
Yes.
Yeah, no, looks like they're all passed out. Alright, everybody, on me.
Run straight up the hill, we'll get massacred.
Head south.
Is that you just running south?
Yeah, that's me. Discretion is the better part of valor.
Some might say you're just running away.
The long way around.
I'm also being shot at, so.
Yeah, I think we should get in a boat, go to Stratus, and flank from there.
That sounds good. Good.
Alright, we're behind you. My deck.
Never see it coming.
Coming.
Hey, Fur.
Fur,
Eagle.
Yeah.
Do you know how I keep your location complaining that you withdraw and don't tell me you're withdrawing?
Apart from Wilson.
Yeah.
Rip.
Where are you? Wilson is 2 feet from you. We're about to charge a hill.
Have we got Overwatch?
Where?
Spark.
We're on the other hill.
You see, this is the kind of information I need to know.
Sorry. Everyone else managed to go.
Well, that's because everyone else ran away from the guns.
Sure.
Spark, can you get across to us?
Nope.
Okay, just put down fire for me around.
That will be right in the middle of them, but not able to see them.
Yeah, I can't really see it. I'm just shooting.
Thanks.
Yeah, don't worry about your ammo. I can do that. How are you gonna drop
it? I'm not worried about my ammo. I don't expect to live.
Okay, let's keep moving up, guys. I'm going to go back to the truck, so
B1, just keep pushing north along the bridge line. Right, you stick with them. For now. I'll come pick you up.
We got enemies directly north of us, so just be careful in that smoke, that's friendly. Specs, at this point, can you head down the hill and across to us west?
Can do.
You should be okay.
A1 is crawling up on top of me.
Spark, count Wilson.
I've had Wilson all along. I don't know why, but he seems to like me.
injured.
Okay, toaster.
Come back up to you, Bravo.
Okay, blue team, can you move behind me? Move towards us.
Coming now.
I'll go get the truck. You guys hold there. I'll come pick you up.
Roger that.
Did we just trust Madrak to drive?
Hey! I've never crashed, alright? A car, that is.
Technically, it's not crashing when you just run over another person in an IFV. Just saying.
When did that happen? Are you sure that was me?
That's usually when Madrak is commanding IFVs. He can't command that IFV for shit, but he can drive okay.
Oh, wow.
Wow, Mister, very mature.
Hey, that was the first IFV I've ever lost that last mission. I'll have you know.
Really?
Yep.
That's surprising, given how you command them.
Wow.
Did you know that? Oh no, he just died when he played Crush Them.
Which one was Crush Them?
The big one. With the hills.
Oh, I bailed out prematurely.
And died.
And got killed by a helicopter. But my
that's almost as bad. Is that you in the first truck?
That's me, yep.
Alright, let's jump in.
Are we all getting in, or...?
I guess.
Or is Alpha getting in our truck? We have two tag on. Oh, no, we don't. No, we're okay. Let me tell us to get in.
Sparks, quit looting, get the truck.
God damn it, Spark.
you don't need to lose
watches. Can't bring him anywhere.
Come on,
you can't.
I already.
Bravo, you mounted?
Just waiting for the Sparks.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, we're out.
Alright.
I want to point out that I may have taken a few minutes, but I have now got a sweet cap. And some totally bitchin' shades. And all you've got is a necklace of ears. Which really does clash.
Pretty sad to can't beat that window, I suppose.
Come on, Alvin, beat this.
They will beat this.
Alpha is our ablative armor.
Chasing after.
That's a very good question. Is it Wilson? No, Wilson isn't.
Wilson's not dead.
Whoever it is literally worse than you.
Can I shoot him?
No. Let's hold up. Let's see.
Let's see.
Yeah, you never know. Shoot my shots.
Where? Well...
Did he just get it?
Yep.
Yeah.
I thought... Oh no, it's fine. It's the medic. Ah, here you go.
No, we really can't medic yet. Sorry. Can't have anything.
He got out!
And he's scared of us. Let that man.
Good.
He had all the first aid kits. You realize if Madrak runs him down, we'll never live this down.
Do it.
Okay.
Our medic is just on a long, slow run to nowhere. They've left him behind.
Dismount.
Make sure you swipe everything from the truck before you leave.
Okay. So what I didn't realize is that we're now running across the other side of the valley for some reason.
The serpentine.
Get out of the truck. Alright, so I go to Bravo RV2. Scope it out. Get out the damn truck. Oh, it's Wilson. Yeah, he's here. We're good to go. Alright. Go, B1.
Okay, everyone on me. Blue team, get on my left. Red team, on my right.
Alright, make sure everyone has a lie down. Glass of water. No, you wanted us to drive it to RV1, so it's at RV1.
Alright.
Abbott.
Yes.
Don't do it. I can see you. Put the gun down.
Can't tell me what to do.
I'm just fiddly the can.
I think someone...
a different gun.
There will be no macro unless you're in command position.
He set up the bipod. Discipline this man. I'm more worried about the poster. He's got worms.
Toaster, what are you doing?
He's got worms!
I was trying to see if I could push Madrak, like, over the stones, but...
I'm pretty sure Alpha are dying currently, but
I'm laughing too hard.
At least Sparks is a professional about all this.
You stupid bastard. Alright. We'll go to Bravo RV3. It's across the valley from us, that building over there, northeast.
Yeah. Can I worm my way there?
Those buildings are clear.
No. The buildings are clear?
They look clear from here, so I don't think there's any guys in it.
Those bullets.
That sounds like a Mark 200 to the northeast.
I heard. Northeast? That's where we're going, so...
Don't think you can see us now.
Those be the buildings you said were clear.
Could be.
It's sassy.
I didn't bring my x-rays or anything, so...
That's poor planning, there we go.
Need fancy magnetic sights.
They attract the bullets, what?
Yeah, we'll give it to Eagle Eye.
I'm good enough at that. What the hell is that, man?
50 kills west. What the f-
Technical, yeah.
Did you guys get the technical?
Say again, 50 kilo west.
Gunner down.
Okay, good.
Keep moving northeast, guys. Let's get into these buildings and then we can engage from there.
I'm not saying look behind you, Eagle Eye, but
Ew.
Oh shit! Bullet!
This is what happens when you mess around.
Wilson just walked on me. Oh, there they are! They're cracking to you.
He's out. He's okay.
He's alright now. Where are we getting shot from?
He's definitely.
East down the hill side.
Yeah, please can just keep a fire east.
Grenade out.
Are they behind those trees?
No idea, just generally suppressing. There's a bunker and an observation post from here that we can see, and one or two other obvious hiding places.
Yeah. Just keep firing. Fire.
East.
Oh, I took a hit. Shut up.
Okay, get the...
Can I hit fire northwest?
Mabit, can you watch northwest?
Yeah, I'll watch northwest.
This is not a good position, so let's pull back now. Down, wet.
Moving. Well, boss, now where?
Sorry.
Yeah, Tesla.
Red team, get out of that building. Head back to the rock. Southwest.
Contact.
I'm right behind.
Anything more specific than southeast?
Alright, on the where the hill starts to descend on that slope, Luke.
Thank you.
Contact's there. They might have gone. Nice.
You and I are going to have to talk about specificity in these directions of yours.
Skyline, east, southeast. He's down. One more guy on the side. There he is.
This is not a healthy spot.
Okay, blue team, keep up the fire. Red team, start moving back west.
Wilson's taking a hit, but he's still up. Whoa, okay.
He's a fighter.
Bravo.
Guys, can you get up to me?
Let's go.
Try to lay down fire on the edge of this definitely.
Bearing 83, 300 meters to the top of the hill by the pine tunnel. Sorry, 10 meters behind those GPZs.
Shit, follow.
They didn't like me shooting at them.
See, Tracy is very quick as well, on the side of that hill.
Yellow?
Yeah, just a little.
Real.
Ooh, I think I'm down.
Treating you now, don't move.
Thank you.
Do not stand up.
Bearing 120 in those trees. Range 570 meters.
I ran it around.
Just more, more.
Easy. You have one parachute mag in the back. Now I have 11 levels.
Two more in there. How are you doing, Rambo?
Yep, copy doing it now.
Where is there a truck from here?
Just behind, I'm at it getting ammo.
If we actually have anyone who has AR ammo, that'd be a really nice thing.
Yep, yep, they're putting it back.
Woohoo!
Two barrels on my bed.
Use binoculars heading just 100 here.
Hey, guy, what's the range for that forest to our southeast?
One second.
Those tracers at the top of the hill are 700?
Crest of the hill.
560, actually.
200 meters.
We got another guy, 200 meters.
Okay, I am out of AR ammo.
The truck is not far behind us.
Cool.
Marked on the map, truck.
I'm bringing a load of belts back.
Spark, right behind you here, Lucian. Do some ammo. Right where I am.
Someone put fire on that ridge, right?
Thank you.
Close, 200 meters, and also 500 meters up the hill.
That guy is super dead, stop firing at him.
The guy you're shooting right now, he's dead, very dead.
No such thing as overkill.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Mavit.
No, I think we're all up. Mavit, stop desecrating the dead.
It's not desecration, it's respectful.
It's tender.
Yeah. Poor Wilson. I kind of wish we had an ace running. We could put him in a body bag and bring him home. So while we were getting the shit shut out of us over here, did Alpha just go and like Rambo the entire mission?
Yes, do that. Let's go help them. I can't raise my CC.
Hey, is that 50 cal on the technical up here useful?
Is Eagle? Probably not. I'll already blow us up because I can't raise my CC.
Who's up by the trunk? Is that you, Sparks?
That's me. I'm just checking the technical here.
Okay.
I would not get in that.
Right,
so Dabble, hold up,
I'll heal
you.
Okay, cheers.
Have fun, thank you.
We must have killed most of that counterattack that shows up.
Yeah, I did. We shot enough bullets.
Holy crap, that's loud. Well, the technical's not driving anywhere, but it's got a 50 cal, so I might as well spray down the base, right?
Alpha's in the base. Don't do that. Bad idea.
Who needs Alpha?
Well, think about it. If we lose some officers in Alpha, then emotions for everyone.
well, as none of them are on CC, I think all the squad leads and stuff are dead, so...
Magic, I think you're not on CC.
No, you're not.
That's what my team is telling me.
How did that happen?
Both Aquarius fair and clear.
Yeah, we did good work.
Is CO bringing up a truck?
No, that's me.
Yeah, it's back.
Are you that vehicle's back, Sparks?
It was that or run.
Dabble, let's try and get in. Good job.
Okay, we're in here at the compound.
Alright.
Now you have all your ammo.
A1 is over here.
By the way, does anyone need Stanex?
I could have a couple.
Where are you right now?
On BSO Mark.
Madrak, hold up a sec.
Cheers. Alpha's
gonna
crack
the forest. Hey!
shot 500 rounds, killed 4 people.
Ah, poor Wilson. A bleak list.
Shot 1,200 rounds and killed 2 people. Wilson!
Sometimes bullets fly in all kinds of directions.
I know, it's really dangerous out there, isn't it?
I know, right?
I know. But you know, the best thing, though, is that because this is not like real life, the computer tells you who killed you.
But you know what?
What?
I don't care.
I love you guys.
Aww. That's the mission. We're all walking up to the fears of pressing G, right?
I think I just found the title of the AAR thread.
I love you, PB.
No, there's no contact. We don't need guns yet.
Good stuff, good stuff. This is a training exercise, training drill. See how fast everyone can the armory. Got my gear, the ad action, get your gear.
I'm wearing night vision goggles, but with none of the rest of my kit in my bedroom.
Reading.
Reading.
Books.
Where are...
some saucy magazines.
Holy shit, Max. If you spend any longer at that ammo crate.
I have no fucking gun!
Get your gear, it's one shot, people.
We're stuck in the people, I cannot get
the
alright. I already see people!
Oh shit, people!
Okay. Bravo, get back in the barrack and head up there. Okay.
Have we got contacts at the top gate?
Upstairs, ASAP.
I cannot believe no one told me it was in a menu.
Oh, fuck! I seen the crate on the other.
Yeah, we got tech door gate.
Copy. Matt, where are you at? Alright, we're taking heavy GPs on the north side of the building. If you get to get heavy, back in. Yo, who's outside? Don't stay out there. You're the last one.
Ha ha! What, seriously?
Yeah. The last time, everything was played. So AFK, because I went to get donuts too.
Well, I suppose if you need a reason.
I'm really hungry now. Thanks for mentioning donuts. I actually cooked something today and I can't cook this day. And I'm still alive. I know, usually I have people for that.
I have 22 players sitting downstairs in the kitchen, actually. And about 14 nice meringues in the oven.
Not impossible. They can still win, I think.
Oh yeah. I walked outside thinking there was only a few guys left.
Roll.
And we were just cleaning up.
Oh man, my body is a mess.
Is it all twisted around naturally?
And just splattered into a corner, yeah. Mabo is currently trying to steal stuff from it.
I don't think I've usually seen us win this mission, but not by this much.
I imagine. And the weapon resting. It's way easy to shoot out the windows.
The last one is just walking a mile away from the base looking at the sky.
I would say that's pretty much a victory.
Yep.
Join squads, and then you can see CC from that man. You have to remember the hurts.
Cheetah.
So, Andre and Mike, how did you guys find out about folk?
Hello? Hello?
Yes, I led them here.
Because we were
almost shot you, Eagle
Eye. If anyone would be around after that RPS, the Rock Paper Shotgun article.
Oh, RPS is an article?
That's
all for core games, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, Rock Paper Shotgun has an article about armor. And about how all communities are awful and... We're like, well, we used to be. Or still are. Rock Paper Shotgun community.
Do you know what that even is?
Oh, I never
used it. That's how I found out about this group, like, in 2012. I have found it on the RPS forums.
Yeah, I mean, lots of people did.
Yeah.
Is that orange shipping container dancing for
anyone? Don't worry about it.
Yeah, dancing, don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Is there revive in this? Like, if I kill someone? Okay.
No, yes, I think there is, but...
I killed someone, I don't know if that's...
Oh, if you're dead. If they rag, they're dead.
You know, I also found out about this from Armor 2-3 server about RPS and then Folk and stuff like that.
I think
he was on the game.
Is this free for all, right?
No.
It should be team.
The opposing heads.
How do I know which head I am?
Yeah, you are blue.
Alright.
You could press high.
At the minute, it's 2v2.
Hey, can you swap hats in this mode?
That is highly frowned upon. Yeah.
But I killed a hatless person. What does that make me?
I don't know.
You're also wearing a green shirt and the enemies are wearing brown shirts.
Okay.
Oh. Whoa, man. What the revelation.
I like the fact we could tell that people changed hat colors.
I didn't realize that. We're wearing retro overalls.
Yeah,
I thought everybody was just wearing fatigues.
And Sparks comes in naked.
As you happen to be.
Covered in blood.
And so I can move faster.
So you are red team then, yeah?
Sparks making it work.
The mic, I think you killed me.
Yeah.
How the fuck?
Come on, X-Bot.
You can do it.
Also, change the Zuba, because the Zuba is like fucking
overpowered. When you shoot people with it, not if you miss.
just try and give it in a CSGO player.
The Zuba is badass. It's like
Zuba,
I think you meant
Nate
there, posted.
What?
You said it's
Nate.
Can go down.
Ouch.
Boo.
Yeah.
What?
My English is no good.
The victory is the wrong way around.
Yes, they are.
Oh.
Maybe the one was being killed the fast.
Yes.
Alright.
There needs to be a gentleman's agreement. Just drop the SMG at the beginning.
Yeah. Yes. Drop. Sure.
That guy, Kapirs.
There's always this one guy.
The plan. Don't charge. Wait. Camp.
Drop your submachine gun.
Eagle, if you can become Zeus, then you can lightning bolt anyone who doesn't.
We're going Wild Wild West with revolvers.
Yes.
We can do Force Knight.
Anyone who engages in half changing clothes losing is liable to get lightning bolt.
Sparks naked again.
In fairness, that happened before the rule was made.
You are like the neighborhood what? Checking if you are proper or not.
No, that's something I'm taking from comic books.
What kind of comic books do you read, man?
Hentai. Oh.
No, but you ever notice that all the women in comic books are not wearing large amounts of armor?
You're a dude, Spock.
Fuck.
Was your loading? Who killed me?
Yes, but the.
Surprise. Oh. Shot you in the back, motherfucker.
Zoro was trying to kill me, and I just managed to just kill them all because they missed.
I shot you in the back.
You think it's you
a hat man? You must die.
Oh.
Anyone who can't.
Oh, never mind, you do have a hat.
Eagle Eye, you got killed by a naked man.
Can I just point out it takes skill to sneak up on someone when you're naked?
I love you were, like, just Spock so intact.
Hey, Spock, did you just shoot me?
Yes, because you're red.
Oh!
Where's the naked guy? I'm gonna drop a tank gun.
I was also naked.
So. Blue for always wins.
As well.
Blue for always wins.
That's why I did it.
Blue for always wins. The game is rigged.
Yes, Mark. Put some pants on.
That was a very well thought out plan because you were obviously all distracted by my nakedness. Plus, it gave me somewhere to hang the pistol by the trigger guard.
Hey.
Also a flank which you can use to teleport to the points and also do a sweet ass hero dumps.
No bogeys as well, so load up as much ammo as you can carry.
Yes.
So can we change here?
Yeah, that's possible. Over here.
And I'm trying to join someone else's team until we can all on the same team.
Nah, forget it, I'll fly this one.
We're going.
We toss rolls.
I'll mark it landing zone.
Thank you.
We do Panagia like we used to do Skirmish or somewhere else.
We got a pig.
Oh, pig.
Yeah, there's a craft to tell us here, guys. And it's a
good thing. Oh, it's a good thing.
Or we could go to the Valhalla and snipe him in close quarters.
Oh, that's hard. Keep running the you're on there, you're no longer than it is. Do not go to virtual watch level to check yet.
Alright.
Yeah.
guys gonna do? Are you guys dropping in or not? It's a serious question now. Oh, come on.
That was full of landing.
DOS. Oh, fast off, yes. Oh, fucking hell, I died.
Can I just point out, I lived through that and you didn't?
Oh, I'm fast running.
Fast rope.
Tap me.
I'm gonna go AFK for a second.
Okay. Is everybody okay? Is anyone need a medic?
This thing is made of paper mache shit.
I think they need more than a medic.
Stop. Yeah. Whoever is the team leader, stop and I'll kill.
Yeah,
about 5 seconds. Whoever's the recon JTAC, you're still here.
Holy shit, you can kill the rabbits. I mean, it takes a 338 round at point blank range, but you can kill the rabbits.
Target side on the building.
I think your aim is just bad, Sparks.
Ask the rabbit.
Sparks, I think you need to put the scope on it. There's one in the balcony.
There's a guy in front of me next to a gate. He opened the gate, I can see like a part of his helmet, but I cannot shoot him, he's too far away.
Oh, I can fix that. I don't know where we
are. Where will one get you?
Where is the air support?
Oh shit.
Helicopter, idiot.
Front time tech.
I have JTAC, I can JTAC.
Yeah, stand in my position. Stand in my position.
Broken arrow.
Where'd he go?
It's right here. It's in my position. Hello.
Oh god, another AED.
Hello, stop moving.
Alright,
it's right here.
It's right here. Jaden, Andre, get out of the way.
And Toaster.
Oh, there it is. Hello.
It's always driving around.
Mental note, don't set sights at 1.3 kilometers when shooting at 50 meters.
That's cool. Alright, it's exactly at my position. I'm looking at it.
Hold on, a satchel.
You're just making it angry.
Medic.
There's more cast coming in. You guys probably want to get over there.
Are you upset?
Oh my god, the satchel
missed me for like 5 seconds, and then finally hit me. I want to get back in the camera. Yeah.